Hey everybody, it's Lauren here. As you can tell, I am pretty sick. Yeah, it's not good. I've been sick for a couple of days and I've had a fever, so not been able to go to the barn until yesterday. So yeah. I'm making a video, so it's gonna be as awkward as me right now, and I'm an awkward person. So be prepared. This is a disclaimer for all those who are already awkward, don't wanna watch an awkward video. Enjoy. All right, I made it to the barn. Hello, my pony. Where's your cute little boy? Where's my boy? So, time to get the arena ready, because I'm the only young person that's at this barn. Okay, so now that the arena is ready, it's time to get a pony ready. Let's do it. No handsome man. I know, I sound super sick. Let's get you ready. Attack room. So I guess this is part of a barn tour, but this is the attack room. Anyways, here's mine. So far, I have my jumping saddle, my dressage saddle, my pads, his blanket I'm putting on today, my helmet that I rarely use because I don't know, his tail bag, his beautiful bridle, and my keys. This is his brochure bit, or brochet. I can't, I'm sick. I'm sorry guys if I butcher it, but he originally had a full cheek saddle, but then just this, he likes this more. Okay, and I've got his grain and stuff and his process for his cushions. Woo! So exciting. And my little medical kit back there. So yeah, this is my tack locker. It's not very exciting at the moment, but I'm also planning on moving in December. So I mean, I can't get too comfortable. And that's his grain area. And his pumpkins. I groom him and try to pick his feet in the stall, so we'll see how this goes. I need to find a spot to put my phone. No, no. Come. Nom nomish. Oh yeah, his lip all healed up. Perfectly fine. Has a little divot now. But otherwise, he's good. I'm handsome. My back.
you think that you can take me on, you must be crazy. There ain't a single thing you've done that's gonna faze me. Oh, but if you wanna have a go, I just wanna let you know. Off of my back. You know it's all just a game that I'm playing. But you can find a win, is what I'm saying. Oh, if you wanna have a go,
lesson, I let him go for one. Actually, he'll roll, and then, oh yeah, get super dirty, buddy, thank you. Oh, you're such a good boy. Yeah. While Leo's without being a crazy nutball, I'll just do a quick barn tour. This is Lockett, cute little 30-year-old Morgan who likes to bite Leo. No one lives in this stall. We have all of our hay. Huh, someone used to live in this stall. This is X. He's a cutie. Hey, Ollie. He's not very friendly. I know. Yes, I know you're not friendly. Brandy and Killer. Hi. I know you remember me. I fed you. I know you're so cute. Leo was next to you guys for a little bit. So pretty. Yeah. You guys are so pretty. Yeah. Alright. Time to go see the pony. Look who's waiting for me. Maybe he'll do it again. Do not do that! Dum dum! And if you keep doing that, he has broken a fence already here. I don't need him breaking another fence. He is the fence breaker, the Houdini. The one that likes to escape. Yeah, aren't you? Yeah?
You look like a zebra. At least your body. But your head, you're a giraffe. You're a giraffe that stands as a zebra for Halloween. That's all. That's it. Yes. I should get you a unicorn horn. So you see a unicorn, giraffe, zebra, horse. Yeah, that would be good on you.
Alright, so that's the end of my video of... I don't think I should have come out today because now my throat and my body's killing me right now. I hope you like the awkwardness. Yeah. I'll put a little barn thing in it too because I'm awkward like that. Oh, hey, a person. Yeah, I need to go to sleep now. All right. See you guys next time.